Delivery driver wants to pursue a ban on the hollow point bullets that police say contributed to her husband's death. James Norris was gunned down in March of 2016. Earlier this month, 28-year-old Alex Adams was arrested for his murder. Investigators say Adams bought hollow point ammo from Walmart. Norris's widow wants Walmart to stop selling the ammunition or do background checks for buyers.